monies for basic things like slushies and chips.
My dad died when I was 2, and I'm so poor that I can't even get enough food for a meal. And worse than that, I can't even get a slushie!
Come get the freshest pumpkins all around.
Bye-bye, London. Bye-bye, Mom. I can fend for myself now.
Every minute he can't.
Are you excited?
Yeah.
He loved math and the sky. He liked that the sky was ginormous, bright with colors and depth. He looked at the outstanding ball of light until it hid beneath the ground. He looked at it so much that it killed him. Or at least his eyes. At age 18, David broke his leg. It healed badly, giving him a limp for the rest of his life. Growing up, David was very successful as a fur trading apprentice. He became a well-trusted member of the Hudson Bay Company. One day, he decided that he wanted to go and explore the world. He wanted to see if there was an end to the world, also how far he could expand the Hudson Bay trading routes. He spent many moons at the First Nation village, staying up late and getting up early. His mom would have killed him. While he was staying in the village, he began to separate the one girl from the pack. At age 13, she glowed brighter than any of the other stars he had ever seen, even though he himself was 29.
I now pronounce you husband and little lady.
After all those years with the Hudson Bay Company, he got bored of being a fur trader and decided to venture out as an explorer. The Northwest Company was looking for cartographers. He took the job.
I thought you were my friend!
There were two enemies. One was the Hudson Bay Company. Both wanted and had resources to make a fortune, but had the other blocking their profits. If one was doing really well, the other would be suffering. So when David changed jobs, he betrayed his friends.
I was feeling that I was doing the right thing when I took my wife and 2 children along on a trip, but that it was not at all the right choice, because I learned that you should never take 2 children along on a cruise when one is 3 months old. Men, take note.
He lived sadly ever after with his wife and 13 kids, and then died. So many times.